Hello guys, this is Mom Shikat and welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, magbibigay po tayo ng isang honest review and tutorial about an application wherein pwede kang kumita by doing live stream and just like Facebook na merong other feature. Okay? So, ang name po ng application ay Windowpane. So, as you can see in the screen, pwede siyang ma-download via Google Play. And let's see kung anong meron sa apps na ito. Okay. So, currently, ano po siya talaga, bagong-bago pa siya. Okay, so, as mentioned here, we're continuing to update Windowpane regularly. This update includes a new support for invitation, updated hashtag support, the ability to send and receive flowers, formatting improvements, UI improvements, and a few bug fixes. So, yan. Mamaya malalaman natin kung okay ba talaga yung application. Okay? And then, okay. So, dito, Windowpane is the live streaming social network that turns your phone into a live broadcast camera for streaming to friends, family, followers, or everyone. Share what's outside your window and all around you. So, dito, very applicable po ito para sa mga people-oriented person. So, bawal po siya sa mahihiyain. Kung mahihiyain ka when it comes to camera, so, this is not for you. Kasi, most likely, live streaming talaga ang pinaka main na gagawin dito. Okay? Or yung videos. Okay. Effortlessly connect with friends face-to-face with live video chat. So, live talaga. Okay, see who's online and talk with them instantly. Okay, ayan. So, ayan po. And this was released, okay, actually, hindi pala siya bago. Sorry ah, kasi recently lang siya nagbo-boom. Okay, pero this was released last year, April 24, 2019. So, medyo matagal na pala siya. Okay, sorry for the wrong information earlier kasi recently lang talaga siya nagbo-boom. Hindi siya ganun pa kakilala talaga. Okay, so let's go back and then let's see kung gano'n na siya kataas ang rating. So, meron siyang 4.6 na ratings and reviews, which mean it is above average, okay, para dun sa apps user. Pero dito, as you can see, meron mga negative feedback. So, like this one, si Kawai. Okay, sabi niya, good app, but at least let us redeem points every week, not every month. So, dito, may sinasabi siya na every month ang redeeming. Okay, and then, what else? Okay, etong recent lang din, si Jeric. Okay, it is a great app, but I don't know what is happening right now. It stops and it always asks for my email. Okay, so marang may troubleshooting or bugs. Okay. Ayan, so let's see kung anong meron sa application and then if it's very okay ba to use and yon. Let's see. Okay, so upon open up the apps, okay, ito po ang lalabas. So, dito, okay, Windowpane needs permission to use the following. So, pwedeng camera, phone, so click nyo lang din po yan. Bakit siya kailangan ng camera, microphone? Kasi may part po dito wherein pwede ka mag-live stream. So, hindi ka makakapag-live stream kung walang camera or microphone. So, kailangan po siya. Okay. So, click natin yung next. So, dito, pindutin dito is contacts. Wherein dito po kayo magsa-sign up. So, you can put your username, password, yung phone number, importante po yan. And then, email address. Then, invite code. Ay, dito sa invite code, importante po yan. Actually, nakasulat dito optional. Pero, importante po yan kasi hindi ka makakapag payout. Okay, part of their requirements is yung invite code or yung, anong tawag dito? Makakakuha ka ng bonus, okay, rewards, kapag nag-input ka ng code. Okay, after nyo po yan, ayan po yung lalabas, then click nyo po itong tao dito sa baba. Pag na-click nyo po yan, click nyo lang po itong settings. Then dito, pwede kayo mag-input ng image nyo, yung lalabas as profile nyo. And then, scroll down nyo lang po itong profile section. So, ayan. So, dito makikita nyo po yung meron nakalagay yung heart. Yan. Actually, dito sa profile section, pwede nyo pong fill upan yan. And then, ito, nakasulat dito or nakamonitor dito yung hearts na nare-receive nyo. Yung hearts po, ayan po yung points nyo na iipunin para kayo ay makapag payout. Okay. And then, this is my invitation code. Pwede nyo po yung gamitin kung kayo ay gusto nyo mag-try para dito sa apps na ito. Okay. Ang sabi dito, share window pane everywhere and then you'll earn 10 hearts for every new verified user who accepts your invitation or enters your invitation code when signing up. So, dito, paano nga ba mabe-verify ang inyong account? Or, yun. So, scroll down nyo dito. Makikita nyo dito, mag-reflect dito yung inyong phone number. So, all you have to do is click nyo lang yung verify. Okay, verification error. Bakit may error dito? Kasi kailangan ang phone number ninyo ay 63. Okay. So, plus 63. Ganyan. So, click natin verify. Ito. Mali. Okay. Ayun. So, dito, lalabas yung may marireceive na code. So, 312037. 312037. So, click natin yung OK. So, ayan. As you can see, verified na siya. Okay. So, ayan. So, yan. Kung yung ginamit kong code dito for invitation, siya naka-earn siya ng 10 hearts. So, kung kayo mag-i-invite kayo, makaka-earn din po kayo ng 10 hearts once na nag-verify yung inyong invite. So, let's go back. Okay, so paano ba kikita dito sa window pane? Okay, so I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago, but all will be okay. I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. I've changed for the better this time. I thought I would never be fine. I strive just to say I'm alright. And for the first time in a long time I'm alright. I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago, but all will be okay. I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain.
Some things are not the same as they were a year ago, but all will be okay. I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago.
Hearts. And then take note ang collection nito ng hearts, pag naka 500, okay, pag nakakolekta na ng 200 hearts, okay, that is equivalent to 500 pesos. Okay, pwede ka na makapag-redeem. Ibaya PayPal po tayo. Okay. So, yan, hindi ako makakapag-sample ng live stream kasi yon, medyo mahirap siya. Pero dito lang po, dito lang kayo pupunta para kayo ay makapag-live stream. Ayan. And then, makapag-select ng other, ano. Ayan. So, halimbawa, punta tayo dito kay, ano to? Evoge Me. So, click natin yung profile niya. Ayan. Pwede mo siyang i-follow. Ayan. Ayan. Siya, meron na siyang 19 hearts. Ayan, kung ilan na yung ano, na-receive niya. Ayan. Ayan, ito si, ano, para lang makapag-gain kayo ng parang followers, networks. Ayan. So, ganyan. Ganun lang po ang gagawin dito. Okay, para naman makapag-withdraw dito. Gaya ng sabi ko kanina, kailangan may 200 hearts kayo. So, punta lang kayo sa settings, tapos click nyo lang po yung tap to redeem kung meron na kayong 200 na hearts. Ayan, as you can see, wala pa tayong hearts. So, 200 remaining hearts to redeem. And then, via, ano siya, PayPal. Okay. Okay. So, honest review about this application. Actually, ano, ay una, mapapansin ko na loading siya. So, since ano siya, social media site, para siyang, actually apps, para siyang Facebook, wherein yun nga, kumukonnect ka sa iba't ibang tao, at pwede ka mag-live stream. Yun yung isang way para ikaw ay maka-earn ng hearts na pwede mong i-convert into cash. Okay? Pero medyo ano pa, kung napansin ko kanina, medyo magulo yung ano niya, itsura niya. Okay, pero ang ways to earn talaga dito is collecting hearts na magagawa mo siya kapag nagpo-post ka ng mga videos or yung live stream mo, dun ka po makakakolect ng hearts. Or aside from that, yung pag-i-invite. So, optional nyo na kung gusto nyo mag-invite. So, yun lamang po. Hopefully, nakatulong po sa inyo sa mga naghahanap ng extra na pagkakakitaan. And this one is very legit at bagong-bago lamang po. And if you like the video, kindly click the like button, share nyo na rin, and subscribe po kayo sa aking YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.